j'ai dit.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
Yeah, Pamu is drunk off his rocker. Okay, so this is a play instead of a... Or is it a play?
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
Beloved of Sekhmet, who illumines the double land with her flame. We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our custom. We unveil to you a ritual that has guarded us for century upon century.
I don't know. I feel like
should malice cling too strongly to your heart, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness. But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos!
Let them cycle begin!
Their fighter can't lose!
Since the time unknown, Sekhmet the lioness has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of order. Tampering with her scales of judgment,
protect her.
Swear you were the blood eater herself.
Yeah, because I ate a lot of blood, that's right.
The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer. but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu, whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
As poor tokens of our respect.
Very cool. I don't feel worthy of it, but... Anyway. Alrighty. So, I think that wraps up this area. Except for that level 17 side quest that we started, but can't quite yet complete. So, I think we're ready to go up this way into Alexandria. Where our next main quest is. And when we're level 17, we'll come back and we'll solve. What is this, a murder? Yeah, we're supposed to solve a murder or something.
Should not be seen in this area.
Got you now.
Get up for that. I'll pin him. Target left.
something drives these fools. Being poor. Hey! Crocodile! Watch out!
To see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more.
Yeah.
What is that sick dude?
Oh, Bayek, you are still here. I thought you had left long ago.
No, I haven't.
It is a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Yeah,
tragic
sad
indeed.
To hear.
Where is she now?
Yeah. You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
This Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting.
A lot of birds.
Soldiers. They must be looking for Iras. Best lay low. And hope she does too.
This is where the universe was. We solved that a couple parts ago.
Any clue?
Not so far.
Sight here.
Any luck?
Find that girl! Sophronius will reward us for today's work!
Soldiers heard that.
It's time to listen.
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
Ah. My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then, well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria.
Okay.
If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Batnet! I'll kill you! Halt! Stay there!
Heavily guarded.
Now, it
wait a minute. Time is up. Die.
Hey, hold on.
A letter on fine papyrus.
You
Sophronius, it. Sophronios. Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth.
Thank you.
May the gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Yeah, I see your library. There. That's what I'm gonna do.
All of those praxis.
This infantes! Lexon, Lexon!
What better way to come to a new Oroca city? In a steal a bunch of weird kill guy. Kill a few guys. Overblood. Like, I'm not even killing people. I'm literally killing people. It's kind of messed up.
Hello,
Praxis. Hello, Anthropo. Man, he stares
at me. If you're Anthropo, who can he bear us? Discovered too many things at the same time, I guess. I don't know. Thank you.
Senu. So sad to see the Serapion so quiet.
Doesn't have anything to do with me dumping into a well or diving into a pool from the top of the roof statue there. In the south section of the Meriodas Lake, there is a man stares at me all day. It's quite a bother, so I'm hiding behind a column that blocks his sight. Okay, I think we've been to that island. Island full of ruins. And there's a man, so probably a statue, hiding behind a column. Okay. South of the Meriodas Lake. Yeah. It's gotta be this place. So, we'll have to remember to do the papyrus when we go back there for the, level 17 side quest that's there. Alright. Cool beans. Ready? Now to do the side quest. Start it at least. See where it takes us. You guys are doing your thing.
Great Serapis. Are you as merciful as Amun?
Man, I cannot keep all your gods straight, dude.
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Alright, so this guy needs his
world map.
World map not available. What are you talking about? Expect I'm gonna go this way and do these four, and then I'll turn around and come and do that. Yeah, it didn't take me the way I was hoping to go, so I'm so screwed for now.
Oi, this maze on us after
we'll take care of some business. Oh, man, these really kind of scares. If I tried that, I would trip and tumble halfway down.
What in the name of Horus are all these soldiers doing here?
Wait
a bunch of you! I will deal with this dog.
Stop! My God!
I recognize this mask.
Time is up. Die.
Come on, lads! This way!
It's not gonna end well for you.
All these years.
Okay.
There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better.
Okay. I feel like when I see a super legs here, I'll get filled in.
That's it! Die!
Miraculous.
Oh.
So far.
Hey, what?
Whoever thinks I hope there's a vote for me.
area is off limits.
I kill you!
You can't survive this. Might as well surrender.
Forgive me.
Escape! Die, idiot! Well within range!
Hey! Got trouble here!
Got him lined up!
Yeah, you guys are staying nice and all day.
Your profession, do you?
I should not be seen in this area.
It's not as
There's some help I need. I get better at this. Anybody carrying anything good around here? More wood. Maybe later. Pretty close to this.
Eat it. Instinct. Yeah, that's good. That'll be good. Anybody got anything good? There's some iron coming up.
Out of my way! Now!
Give me your stuff. Yeah, I'll take yours. Very nice. Canopus Canopus. Restricted area. There's two captains, a commander, and four treasure.
Whoa.
Hey, you! Stop!
Can I just approach the spot area right here, dude? Is that cool?
I should look into this.
That guy killed him. Okay. One of these. Somebody killed him.
Halt! Careful with that, you madman!
Gods here are vigilant.
Thank you. us into it until we're ready.